Hello everyone, Xenozoomer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time, well, a lot happened. Things in terms of, well, at the head of her army, Xia launched her invasion of Hyrule. Plot. En route, Wizro offered some advice. He said their first priority should be the eradication of Hyrule's fairies. The good-hearted fairies of Hyrule were known to provide aid and comfort to their chosen warriors. Should the legendary hero appear and receive their assistance, Xia and her forces might be hard-pressed. Xia considered Wizro's counsel and commanded her troops to begin hunting fairies. Many fairies were captured throughout Hyrule, but a few eluded her grasp. Unbeknownst to Xia, a mysterious young woman was working with the Gorons to protect the fairies. Rather than delay her invasion further, Xia dispatched Volga and Wizro to capture the last stragglers.
And, yeah, we got two playable characters. Time to talk about how that's handled. But first, look, monsters! We're just gonna clear them out first. So Wizro sucks. His main boon is that he has this giant laser, but everything else about him sucks. The laser is satisfying though. Otherwise, we can switch to Volga, which we probably will soon. And yeah, moves like that just don't work. Looks like he misses. Now Volga is effectively, to compare him to another Warriors game, the actual main Dynasty Warriors, or in Musou games, is Lu Bu. Run down. Yeah, we'll defeat her soon. Once I've dealt with the messengers. It's mainly this combo we're probably going to be using against them. There we go. Wizro. What are you doing? Get over there. Oh, Oh, god damn it. What is Whisper 2? Yeah, might as well not even bother trying to defend them. Why aren't you just going there, you stupid dragon? Yeah, I know. Thankfully, since it doesn't fail the mission, I'm fine with that. Yeah, no, this doesn't matter, Lana. Yeah, we're mainly going to be playing as Volga at this point. Slap. Slam. Oh god, I keep trying to do the laser. This row, go down there. Send Wizru to capture that one. Huh?
Pardon me. Instead, doing that. Die! Okay, now Wizro is going to rush up here. Right through them. Alright, this one might as well also just note this move is also makes me invincible, so that's why I'm periodically popping it. Thank you.
defend the ally base. Level up. See us depart. It's fine. Okay, I'm gonna rush out. Take out Zelda. And then we'll play with her. Thank you. victory. Maybe we'll be able to get to see Wizrose, so. Yeah, this is Wizrose's victory splash screen, which, I mean, we'll get to see Volga's. Once again, wait, just realised I did not set it to easy, because I'm just going to show what it looks like when you're
with Volga and Wizrose
back to like curb stomping the army. I didn't mean to do this once that time. Which is easy to do now that, well, we do so much damage. Just to show all the differences, because this is where doing Wizro. Hate this guy. And as you can see, they don't exactly have as big a force. Huh? There we go. Since there's only a few... If Volga would actually go and fight these guys, okay. Assault Troop 1, Assault Troop 2, and breathe. Like I said. Not that hard. There we go. Imp is down, which is fine. Come on, run away. Believe. Yeah, no, you can't capture Hyrule Castle. And we're going to actually send Wizro after her. And I will wait for... Come on. Oh, do I have to... Okay, no, no. Impa, you're going down, just to show some dialogue. What are you doing? Yes, yes, yes. Heroic. There we go. There's the stuff I want to see. Impa's retreat from the battlefield. Oh, I don't care. I want to see dialogue. I don't care, Wizro. I'm here to see dialogue. What? Wait, she doesn't have I thought Zelda said something when Impa fled. Maybe it's a different thing. Love that. Creepy, but not, like I said, practical. Now, next time, I think it's time for the actual plot to kick in. As we head to Hyrule Field as Link. I'll see you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.